Good morning. My name is Philippe Merle, and I am MD and PhD, and I work as hepatogastroenterologist and digestive oncologist in Lyon, France. And today I will talk about the carcinoma of the liver, HCC, and I will focus my talk on the palliative treatments of HCC. First of all, we'll focus on the TACE, transarterial chemoembolization, and further we'll move towards the systemic therapies like sorafenib and the coming therapies in the next few couple of months or years.